Protesting farmers' unions have rejected the government's suggestion to take their case against the three farm laws to the Supreme Court and said that they will soon close down all borders of Delhi if the laws are not repealed by the centre. Issuing a statement, the All India Kisan Sangharsh Coordination Committee AIKSCC said that the government should resolve the political deadlock over the farm laws on its own, without needing the intervention of the Supreme Court. The AIKSCC statement came a day before the Supreme Court was set to hear a host of pleas against the new farm bills as well as those opposing the ongoing protest at Delhi borders. The farmers' outfit said that the Supreme Court doesn't have any role in resolving a political deadlock. It said there is no role for the Supreme Court and the matter should be left to political leadership. It also accused the BJP-led government at the center of shirking political responsibility of resolving the crisis. The government is using the Supreme Court as a political shield, the AIKSCC alleged. Farmers continue to surround Delhi from all sides and will soon close down all borders. They are here to tell the BJP-led government and the parliament that it has passed wrong laws, the outfit said in a statement. It said the farm laws will uproot farmers, change farming patterns, decrease food security and will lead to more suicides and hunger deaths and will destroy water, forest and ecological balance. Thousands of farmers, mostly from Punjab, Haryana and Uttar Pradesh, are staying put at various border points of Delhi since late November last year to protest against the laws. The eighth round of talks between the centre and the farmer unions on January 7 appeared heading nowhere as the centre ruled out repealing the contentious laws while the farmer leaders said they are ready to fight till death and that her WAPSI will happen only after law WAPSI. The Monday hearing in the Supreme Court assumes significance as the centre and the farmer leaders are scheduled to hold their next meeting on January 15. Enacted in September, the three laws have been projected by the central government as major reforms in the agriculture sector that will remove the middlemen and allow farmers to sell anywhere in the country. However, the protesting farmers have expressed apprehension that the new laws would pave the way for eliminating the safety cushion of minimum support price and do away with the mandi system, leaving them at the mercy of big corporates.